home is the real dream. This dream talks about the power. No offense, it's not enough in this world. This dream talks about the people, Black, Puerto Rican, Dominican, Hispanic. This dream talks about the city, the streets, the places, the club, the museum, the park, the parks, the grass, the cars, the energy. This dream talks about life. This dream talks about the life. It's not perfect, it ain't bad, but we all live in the middle of this dream. This dream invites the real world into it. The shooting at night, the funerals every day, another child is in foster care. This dream talks about the mothers that struggle, trying to lift up, but can't because ain't nobody reaching out their hands. This dream talks about the little girls that turn into grown girls. The girls, the shoes that turn into heels, the long dresses that turn into short skirts, the long shirts that stick above the belly button. Yeah. This dream talks about the men who suffer behind bars because of the foolish minds that got lost at the time. This dream talks about the kids, 14, 15, 12, they didn't even finish their childhood because I walked down the street with fear in their life with a bullet about out of the blue. Knowing that out of the blue. This dream sometimes can be selfish, but only because life ain't fair. This dream, we all live in a world where all this happens. This dream.